a taut line hitch to wrap the end around my peg to fold it over to form this four. Then I'm going to work the working end down towards the peg once, twice, so it looks like that. And I'm going to come back and do another hitch around the standing end to make it a bite, pull the whole knot in nice and tight, and then this enables you to tighten it by moving it up or loosening it by moving it down. Adding the bite in there just means that I can pull that through and then the whole thing comes undone.